And we're in a neighborhood in Armonk, and a plow came through here about a half hour ago. So, Jack, I don't know if you can show. You can see a teeny bit of blacktop here on the roadway. So for the plows who are going by, whether it is the town plows or local plows heading to driveways, it's not that bad. However, it is slick out here. Many roads still have not been plowed. As you mentioned, a state of emergency has been declared in Westchester County by both Governor Cuomo and the county executive. We have had whiteout conditions here throughout the day, especially when the snow is blowing. And the main theme tonight coming from local and state government, do not go out in this. Beeline buses shut down. Metro North, as you mentioned, suspended. That was starting at 3 p.m. The roads are snow covered and slippery and dangerous. And while people have been asked to stay home and forego any non-essential travel, the county police patrols are out on the parkways to handle accidents and stranded drivers.
Really stay home. Do not go out in this. As bad as it is right now, it's going to get worse. And as it gets worse, you could put yourself in a situation of jeopardy.
I did not think it was going to be this bad. We were really surprised about how much snow is coming so fast.
Absolutely, and we're getting a band of wind right now, and I tell you, as it hits you in the face, as it hits you in the eyes, it does not feel good. One thing I should point out, Westchester County Airport, which is near here, that is closed to all flight traffic. However, the runways, they are continuously being cleared in case there's any sort of emergency landing.